What's up, guys? Welcome back to my second channel. This video is sponsored by Warner Brothers. It is a bloopers video, so it's a bunch of outtakes and stuff that you wouldn't see on my main channel, and now I put it here on my second channel. I enjoy it.
Dylan's DJing tonight. Any song requests?
Ilya?
DFR.
I want to hear that Christmas song.
Is that a song?
That's my song.
Yeah, he says he likes it.
Oh, wow. Fuck yeah.
Why are you so surprised?
That's like the first person that actually likes my music from like the people that we hang out with.
Look at this shit festival Zane went to. Recognize one fucking band.
He didn't even go to it. He bought it at Urban Outfitters.
Dylan Francis. The number one actor, Dylan Francis.
Oh, shit, sorry, Dylan. No, I didn't see that. I didn't know you were on there, Dylan. That was weird.
Such an asshole.
You know how I was woken up this morning?
How?
By banging on the door. Dun, dun, dun. Housekeeping! I go, what? She goes, housekeeping! I go, I'm good, I'm sleeping! She goes, you know those sheets? I'm like, I don't need sheets, I'm sleeping in it! She goes, how about some shampoo? Soap? I'm like, I don't need soap, I'm sleeping! She's, okay, then turn privacy light on! I'm like, what? She goes, turn on the privacy! I was like, where is it? She goes, it's by your bed! I go, shit, okay! She goes, night night! I go, night night!
If Ilya makes his ball into the red cup, he doesn't have to drink tonight. But if I get it, he has to join us and drink just like everybody else.
Yeah.
Yes! 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 Yes!
I would have been in such a bad mood if I lost.
I would have went home. Like,
Susie's going on a date today.
Is he picking you up?
No, why would he come all the way from, he lives by the ocean.
Are you dating a whale?
I was gonna say that!
Also, in what language does he speak? And does it sound a little like... We're about to meet Susie's boyfriend right now. I think I'm more nervous than Susie is.
Jonah, don't be weird. Don't be weird. It's a big fucking deal. Don't ruin this for your sister.
Okay, you have any cake? I mean...
He was just dropped off. He's about to walk up right now.
Oh my fuck.
Oh, why did he text me?
Oh, there he is! Oh. Oh my god! We thought you were the boyfriend!
I'm who the boyfriend should be afraid of.
We're all afraid of you! You're their cousin.
Yeah.
Okay.
How did you end up with the boyfriend?
Jonah was like, fuck, she's dating my cousin. I was sitting there like, this is Susie's boyfriend.
This is how Susie's boyfriend walked in.
Come in!
Run.
That's the best way to meet anybody's family. Send in him first. And then you come in later looking like a knight in shining armor. You're the real boyfriend.
You saved my ass, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm
done. Did you hear us talking?
Did I hear you guys talking? You guys were yelling from outside. I knocked on the door and I'm like,
okay, yeah. One sec. Can you, I can't stop looking at this. Can you separate your foot?
Shit pissed me off.
He'll buy you one remote control car and win you over.
What do you think of the whole thing?
I got a thing about it.
He's not asking you out. Are you guys say I love you to each other yet?
Yes, we do.
Now, where are we going?
We're going to a place called Home today. It's an organization in South Central Los Angeles.
Very dear to Natalie's heart.
And they give kids and families a place to just kind of hang out, like a safe environment.
What you guys did
programs.
For me.
Exactly, Jason. Yeah. You came from a place called Home, right?
Yeah. I came from a place called Marnie's Home, and she kicked me out.
It's XY.
And to help us surprise everyone at the event, our friends at Warner Brothers gave us an entire truckload of DC toys to give them for Christmas.
Oh, no!
So they brought all you guys a couple of toys.
After handing out a bunch of toys, we decided to stop by my old workplace and surprise some employees with a little Christmas bonus.
Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Yeah! Oh, this is
always coming in my ear. Tell me all the things that I want to hear for this Christmas.
That's what I like about
you. Oh, shit, you're joking.
What I like about you.
You're kidding.
You really know what I mean.
Oh, my God.
When you go up, yeah. Yeah, I'm whispering
Fun fact, if your body touches this, it'll completely dissolve.
I don't know, he's been saying lots of weird stuff lately.
Oh, I almost got melted down in acid.